Hello guys, in this video we are going to discuss about some nuclear physics concept. So let's start with condition for stability of nucleus. Stability of nucleus directly proportional to binding energy per nucleon. Let us discuss with stability curve. In the y-axis it is binding energy per nucleon and in x-axis its element. Binding energy per nucleon increases up to iron Fe56. For Fe56, it is maximum, that is 8.8 mega electron volt, and then it decreases. Up to iron Fe56, nuclear fusion takes place, and after Fe56, nuclear fission takes place. Nuclear fission: when heavy unstable nuclei disintegrate into approximately two equal nuclei, then large amount of energy released. This process is called or known as nuclear fission. Nuclear fusion: in nuclear fusion, two or more than two light unstable nuclei combine with each other at very high temperature, that is 10 to the power 7 Kelvin, and large amount of energy is released. This process is known as nuclear fusion. Radioactivity: when unstable nuclei disintegrate into stable nuclei by emitting small particles, alpha, beta, gamma, and energy release. This process is known as radioactivity. Alpha, beta, gamma are radioactive radiations. Alpha particle. Alpha particle is the nucleus of helium atom. Its charge equal to plus 2 is. Mass of alpha particle equal to 2 into mass of proton plus 2 into mass of neutron, approximately equal to 4 mu. Beta negative particle, also known as electron, charge equal to minus e and mass equal to 9.8 into 10 to the power minus 31 kg. Spin quantum number equal to plus minus half. Beta positive particle, known as positron, q equal to plus e, mass equal to mass of electron, s equal to plus minus half. Beta negative and beta positive are antiparticle of each other. Gamma particle: they are chargeless and massless particle, that is q equal to 0 and m not equal to 0. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to get such more video updates, and share it how much you can and extend your support to Amit Vaish